Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is my Epson 1040 1080p projector. Right about now, this is no screen. It's just a white wall. Just got it today. I decided to move from a TV to a projector. This one cost me $479 from Walmart. I think it's $699 by Epson, but it was always sold out. And also by Amazon, it's around the same price. I think when I checked, the refurbished one was also, I guess, limited or sold out. So I tried Walmart. But first, I had a Epson X3240, which I also got refurbished from Amazon when I just started to buy a projector. But the quality was garbage. So everybody keep on telling me, if it's not 720 or 1080p, do not get one. So anyway, so I traded back in the same week, and this one came the following week. So I'm very happy. This is $479 refurbished with a $53 3-year warranty from Walmart. So hopefully that warranty is good to go in case anything happened to this. Advice: if you're gonna get a projector and it's 800 by 600, just return it right away. And what got me was on Amazon when I was checking the reviews. I think it was the VS250 Epson had like a lot of good reviews. Oh, the picture was great. So I was like, all right, let me probably get that one. Then I saw the Epson 3240, and there was also good reviews. Oh, the picture is great. I think one guy was like, yo, the pixel was bad. Was a bad pixel count on the 3240, and he was right. So I move up to a 1040 Epson. So right about now I'm thinking if I should paint the wall or get a screen. So that's my next decision right now. I already got the splitter, or should I say the HDMI converter for the surround sound, which I haven't put in as yet, but that's also going to go on it. But so far, I am very, 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 very happy with this. So I'm thinking, should I get a screen or paint the wall? I'm trying to go for the cheap route, but I might just build a screen. Go to Home Depot, get the parts, and then just order gray material from maybe Cause Place or something. It should cost maybe like around $70 for a good screen. So let's see how does that go. I'm videotaping this through my iPhone, so it's probably not showing as clear as it's supposed to be, but this is just the wall. And trust me, right about now I'm watching Tokyo Ghoul, the live action one. I already saw the anime, so I already know what's going on. For some reason it doesn't have the subtitle, but I already have a basis of what's going on already from the animated series, so. But anyway though, this is my Epson 1040.